I think it is safe to say most politicians are afraid or do not want to antagonize the Catholic Church, or they do not want to propose bills which they think might antagonize the Catholic Church. Ako, I have high respect for the Catholic Church. Sa tingin ko, hindi dapat sila mawala in terms of giving spiritual guidance to our people. But it is a different matter na kung ang policy-making mong basis niya ay yung opinion lang ng Church.